for me, it's a good race. At the moment, I feel good. I have little blisters on my feet, but we take care with it, and I hope to continue. And the rest is okay.
I think next to paragliding and walking in the Red Bull X-Alps, there are three things very important. The motivation, and therefore we have our goals. The stress, to handle the stressy situations, therefore we have checklists. And the third important thing is to handle the fatigue. We made 6 parts of the route from Salzburg to Monaco. So we have smaller goals that we have during the race, many points where we can say, yes, we did it. And now we focus on the next thing. From psychology research, we know exactly that recovery isn't linear. So we try to make short breaks, but many.
Christian Mahler is setting an incredible pace. I mean, he's pulling moves that are, you can comprehend what he did, but to invent those moves, that's where the genius is. I mean, I would definitely refer to him as a flying genius.
Thomas has some problem with his blood. He must eat more and drink more, but he never has time for this, and every time he wants to go and no time for eating or drinking, but maybe he will have problem with this.